Peyton, your shoulder is clearly warmed up from that spring practice. What's been the biggest area of improvement for you this offseason?
Yeah, I think just being on time and throwing on time, because, you know, there was so much to learn in a new offense. And I think the one thing that was consistent was all the receivers that came back. And, you know, that relationship, that chemistry that we already had, we continue to build upon it. So I'm really happy where we are after 15 practices.
Explosive plays and red zone improvement were some areas of emphasis for this offseason and for this offense heading into this season. Where do you see your involvement and your progression with the guys you have coming back and coming in this season?
It's exciting because we do have so many guys coming back, so many guys that are capable and really good at making plays. So, you know, as long as we continue to protect up front and get open downfield, we're going to have a chance to make explosive plays. And you saw that tonight. There were a couple times where we threw it down the field. So we're excited with where we are. We're excited with Coach DeBoer's new offense. So it's been a fun spring.
And as it relates to your position, the quarterback position, always a battle. Tom Allen made it clear that it's still going to be competition, even though you've been the starter the last 3 years. What do you make of the position competition? How do you keep it healthy competition? And where do you see yourself in that?
Yeah, I mean, it's been something that I've been in the last 2 years in competition. So I'm kind of used to it at this point. So now that I'm an older guy, it's just, you know, being a leader without being too much of a leader and pushy and keeping it healthy in that way. Because it's a room full of good guys, even though there's only three of us, but it's a room full of really good guys. And, you know, the relationship that we have is awesome. So I want to keep it that way.
All right, Peyton, thanks so much for the time.